This is a song called Harry Potter. I wrote it with a song lyrics generator. I get on with life as a filmmaker and songwriter. I'm a tall kind of person. I like collecting submissions of different adult academy warblers on Sundays. I like drawing in the week. I like to contemplate Harry Potter, but when I start to daydream, my mind turns straight to Riverdale. So let me tell you something. Sometimes I look at myself and I look into my eyes. I notice the way I think about Riverdale with a smile. Curved lips I just can't disguise. But I think it's Harry Potter making my life worthwhile. Why is it so hard for me to decide which I love more? Harry Potter or Riverdale? I like to use words like derpy. I like to use words like murpy. I like to use words about Harry Potter, but when I stop my talking, my mind turns straight to Riverdale. Really, a song could be called Riverdale and not Harry Potter, because I seem to be mentioning that a lot more. Sometimes I look at myself and I look into my eyes. I notice the way I think about Riverdale with a smile. Curved lips I just can't disguise, but I think it's Harry Potter making my life worthwhile. Why is it so hard for me to decide which one I love more? Harry Potter or Riverdale? Harry Potter or Riverdale? I like to hang out with Leafy, I like to kick back with Samuel, but when I am left alone, my mind turns straight to Riverdale. Sometimes I look at myself and I look into my eyes. I notice the way I think about Riverdale with a smile. Curved lips I just can't disguise. But I think it's Harry Potter making my life worthwhile. Why is it so hard for me to decide which I love more? Harry Potter or Riverdale? Harry Potter or Riverdale? Harry Potter or Riverdale? I'm not too fond of MCR, I really hate homophobia, but I just came back to Riverdale, and I'm happy once again. But Harry Potter or Riverdale? Harry Potter or Riverdale? Harry Potter or Riverdale? Yeah! Alright, so that was my song. Harry Potter. I used a song lyrics generator as a weird experiment thing. Hope you enjoyed. Okay, bye.